And they're off for Ghost Devil's Playground, going right for the lead on the far outside, Mr. Tiako. Into the turn they race, Mr. Tiako. Three wide with a rush, no to take command. It's Devil's Playground, second, now by 2 lengths, Hillbilly Arsenal. In third, now by 3 lengths, followed by Dr. Squires. It's Duo Cotton Picker. It's TV's Flame, followed by Rudy. And trailing the field, that's Natural Force. Approaching the first quarter, Mr. Tiako has the lead at the quarter, 28-3. Mr. Tiako has the lead in the rear by 2 lengths. Devil's Playground is right there in second, 2 lengths. Hillbilly Arsenal is right there in third. Dr. Squires out slightly in fourth. Duo Cotton Picker, followed by TV's Flame. It's Rudy and Natural Force. Positions unchanged, approaching the half-mile marker. Mr. Tiako has the lead. Devil's Playground is right there in second, but here comes Hillbilly Arsenal. Now third, now second, they're halfway home. 59-2, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Mr. Tiako has the lead. Hillbilly Arsenal is on the outside second. Devil's Playground is right there in third. Dr. Squires, followed now by Rudy on the outside. Duo Cotton Picker. Now they curve into the back stretch, and Mr. Tiako has the lead, 2 lengths. Devil's Playground is now back to second. Dr. Squires, now fourth, now third, moving to second. They're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. Mr. Tiako, but Dr. Squires powers into second. Devil's Playground is now back to third, and TV's Flame, now they're in the final eighth of a mile. Mr. Tiako has the lead. It's Dr. Squires and Devil's Playground. Down the stretch they come. Mr. Tiako is opening up the lead with every stride. Dr. Squires and second, Devil's Playground. Mr. Tiako has the lead. Mr. Tiako is all alone at the wire. Dr. Squires, Devil's Playground is third.